Welcome back to Rime! We found a robot buddy in the last episode, and now I think we are leaving the world of robots. They do go down there. Fox is here. Robot is there. Tower is up there. So I think we just follow. Oh, maybe he gets rid of all the creatures. So we can just pass through. Is there now here something? No. Why do you bark up there, Fox? Did I miss something? Huh. That's odd. Oh. He does not get rid of them. But I think if I have his booster, then I might be able to get rid of them for good. Oh, why can't I be up here? There isn't a reason for that. Okay, let's grab a ball and see if that works. And that then would have been the way to grab the shard without dying. Great. Come with me. You ready? Yeah, I think that would have been the solution to our problem here. Can we now maybe explore what was up there? Or do they come back nonetheless? Oh no. Oh, I fell down. No, they don't come back. I think the robot can actually get rid of them. Let's grab one just in case. Oh no, I can't. Cannot carry it up there. Because I still wonder why we can go up there. Well, there's no reason for that. Huh. Okay. Oh, look at them. They're just waiting there. I think we can grab the ball down there. Nope, we cannot. That's why we need that ball. Okay. Do your thing, robot. Whoa. And that's broken for good. It was okay when we came up here. Is there something? No. There's so many more now. Still looking around for secrets I might have missed. or that only are accessible now. Oh. Still can't go through there, I suppose. No, but there were a lot of other dead guys. And don't we have to open that door? Buddy, I need you. Where did it go? Still looks as if I could go there, right? Maybe if I take the ball? Oh, I can't. There's something. Nope. Oh, we need some light. Huh. Can't see a thing. Now that is open. And the robot is gone that used to be there. Uh-huh. So we are not done here. That's cool. What do you power? Let me go up there first. Oh, I need to get a ball on there. We do have balls in the other room. Oh, there's Fox. We take too long. Oh, there are balls too. Yeah, I know. You power that. Okay. There are more dead robots everywhere in these niches. That's crazy. Okay, let's check out these. Oh, we cannot walk up there. That's just a robot staircase, yeah. And on the other side too. Okay. We can climb on there, but we cannot take the ball with us. So, cannot get up there. There's a staircase though. any other climbing option? No. Oh, that's not a staircase. It's a fake staircase. I think he has to power that to get it out. So let's get him first back here, I think, so that we can climb up there. Will it come? Ah, the pillar vanishes. So if we put that here and leave him here, we go up, then... Oh, it's back there. And then we scream. Ha! Oh, the ball doesn't vanish. I thought if the ball vanishes, then he would move to the other platform. Where do we go now? Ah! There? Up, I suppose? Up! And now I can't see how to proceed. Can you grab that? You can. Ah, I have a free camera. Up. Oh! I cannot scream at these. Okay. What do you power? Can I throw it down there? No. Oh. I can take it with me. And power two things at a time. Let's see what that does. But I want to have him here so that he can step away, right? But would he do that? Because I cannot scream at a ball from up there. But we can now put a ball on there. Oh, wait. Why can I climb? Oh. Wait. What is that? I think no. no, I cannot stand on there. Oh, now we are just... I think I can jump down. Right? We're on the upper level. Heck yes, we are. Oh no! But only the robot can come up here. Why am I here? And why is that for robots? Come on, you can do that. Can I climb alongside there? But I couldn't even grab that. And there's no way I can go back up. Oh no! I don't think I could climb there. I mean, it might be possible to get onto that, but he didn't indicate it, right? Oh, there's something behind the robot! Wait. How did I not see that? Oh no! I cannot get there. How mean is that? I cannot scream? Must be from the other side. But I couldn't proceed here. I cannot get up there. Oh, that drives me crazy. Maybe these robots will move whenever we do what we can do here? Oh man, that is so mean. Or is... I'm just now wondering if there is a way to sneak through there somehow. It's a lullaby too. We didn't have one in quite a time. Ah, it's blocked. It's blocked for good. Let's see if the robots move and let's keep that in mind, that there is something. So let's get a ball. Now we can put it back into place by taking that. And now... why can't we climb that? Just because. Okay. Now we need to do that trick again. Oh, but we don't have a ball. That's why we need that. Huh. Cool. Okay, now we can put the ball back there in the ring. And we have a big ball. Now I suppose we scream at it? That's how we get back there. Very cool. And he's gone too. That's cool. Nice. Now do they endlessly come down there? Yeah, it seems so. Can I ride on them? No. Okay. Nice. We did it! These didn't awaken though. Okay. Oh, the broken robots. Let me check back here. Something changed? No. Okay, I think we're leaving. coming? I can scream at it. Coming from everywhere. And that was it. Yeah, that's the robot level. We done it. Where do they go though? Are they all in the tower now? Maybe everything we free or everything we lure here will end up in the vortex down there? Destroyer of worlds. That's us. Oh, that might be actually the last level. Oh no, it's these things. Oh, I don't like that. Can I go back? Where's Fox? Oh, there are still robots. Ah, they do come with me. Is that the big keyhole? Is that the king? Was he with us when he boarded the boat and drowned? But he wasn't ashore. Thank you. Ooh. That doesn't look too friendly. Oh man. What a story. Sorry, there was somebody at the door. But I wanted to end the episode anyways. I think they're cold and wet and scared. And this is, yeah, how we ended. Thank you so much for watching it. Have a wonderful and adventurous day and goodbye.